Red Funky Biscuit. How y'all doing? My name is Paul DeLaurier. We got our very special guest as well this evening, Mr. J.P. Soares. Got back here on the drums, Mr. Randy Reidenauer. Tom and Bob over here. And we're going to have some fun. Y'all doing okay? It's lovely to see all your beautiful faces here on a Monday night. I love it. All right. We'll be right back.
If you fuckers aren't awake right now, go home. Good. Good God. Y'all can make more noise than that. That was killing.
We're just getting warmed up here. Just getting warmed up. I'm headed to Canada on Monday. Back to the cold in Montreal. So, you know, I want to take some of this Florida warmth with me. So make some noise. Keep us warm. Keep us sweating. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
so much. We're having fun. We're having fun here. Playing a bunch of old classics and some blues and some rock and roll. I'm gonna do a little Albert King thing for you. Called Cross Cut Saw. Key of A, the great Canadian key. Thank you. cutting Jim. The last time JP cut someone, they won't be back again. He's a cross-cut saw. He's gonna drag it way, way, way across your lawn. I cut your wood so easy for you, baby. You're gonna have to say, oh, no. Yeah, I got a double-bladed axe, baby. That really, really cuts good. I'm a cross-cut saw, baby, me and the wood. I'm a cross-cut saw. Drag me across your lawn. I cut your wood so easy for you, baby. You're gonna have to say, hot dog. I got a double bladed axe that really, really cuts good. Your cross cut saw, baby, baby, me and the wood. I'm your cross cut saw. Baby, drag me across your lawn. I cut your wood so easy for you, baby. Is just for me tonight. Well, I love you too. My beautiful, talented, wonderful wife and I released a record back in October, I think it was, and this guy's all over this album here. The album's called Good Trouble, and we had the absolute pleasure and joy of having JP play all over the thing, and it's just a super treat. This guy, it doesn't get any better than JP Soares. So, if you see me smiling all night, it's because he's standing next to me and I'm smiling and I'm stealing a bunch of licks off him. And we just have a whole lot of fun. And another beautiful friend of mine back there, Randy Reitenauer. Just for the love of playing, said, oh, well, yeah, I'll come. And I want to make a special mention to our everybody's good friend, Mr. Mark Telesca. Spoke to Mark earlier today. He's doing good. He's resting at home, and as you know, he's had another surgery. And I don't know how you get as tough as he is, but he's been through a whole hell of a lot, and we wish him well, and we want to send him a whole lot of love. We love you, Mark. And Karen. Do something in the key of G, Phyllis. followed her to the station.
Thank you.
Was fun, wasn't it? Shall we keep going? We'll be right back. up for Walter Luria. Come on.
Anika Chairman. JP Sorter. The rest of the band.